Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, or another live stream actually, with your host today, Lord Cubbo, also known as Alex Cobalt. So as you can just see, we are going to go straight into the opening ceremony. I'm actually joined here today by a lot of my good friends over on the Pokémon Rest Stop Discord server. So make sure you go check them out. I'll make sure to leave their Discord server link in the description down below. Or you can just ask me and I will give you the Discord link in chat. We'll actually be taking on the Pokémon Gym Challenge. Finally, after 2 streams and 8 hours, we're ready. The fine folks over at the Discord have been helping me get all the Pokémon that I needed to start with. They've been helping me Dynamax, train, and just overall doing all the amazing stuff that, you know, fellow Pokémon trainers will do. Without further ado, let's see what these people have to say. So really nothing. Okay, so we'll go straight in. Oh, I can pick my number? Okay. Well, let's pick lucky number 27. These are varsity jackets. So weak. He's only level 9. This team Yell is not anything to worry about. I don't see how all these other challengers are so worried about Team Yell. Be like super easy. I thought this would be more of a challenge because it's supposed to be the enemy team or something like that, your rival team. They're not that strong.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's see. Wooloo was only level 10. So that's how stronger it got in 12 hours. Okay, I don't have to worry much about it, so I'll just set up. Leftovers. It's only a level 12. I think we can get by with a net pot. Yeah, we could get by with a netball. Let's see how this young lasts. Psychic. We'll just do psychic. See, I already caught you. Does foreign language. Okay, so maybe she would talk to us in different languages. Champ? Mock Chop. Alright, so let's see what this Mock Chop has. That's a level 9. We'll take it. We'll Druid and Kiss, and then we'll get rid of that. Pokémon, I found you! Psychic. Oh, okay, so it's you. would have been perfect for that ending. So what Pokemon do we do? Bitter burger steak curry. Off you go. That's actually good, because I actually need... Okay, so let's see here. Timbers in the world. Don't remember, I know you're a ground type, that's about it. Yeah, you can't use any odd. He's like, you're not even worth my time. See how strong you are. Yeah, so Rocky is a dark psychic, I believe. He's a fire. No. It can be better here with the fire. Let's go to the gym. Okay, let's do psychic. Get a little extra experience in. Hello and welcome.
Hello? How's it going from here?
It's doing good.
Yeah, you streaming Pokemon right now?
Yeah, I'm streaming Pokemon right now.
Sorry. I'll be back
up. No need to back out. bond sweep. No problem, Manor, whatever you are. I am a bear playing Pokemon. Okay, let's not Dynamax actually just yet. Let's try to boost ourselves 3 times, then Dynamax. And then we'll do Dynamax that way. So let's do Max Starfall. Never known what that is. Yeah, like, Wild Zone is huge. That is a big Garnet. I know, right? It's just Ebgross? No, I don't want to switch Dynamax to Pokemon. Yeah, that is a big girl. Oh, he one-hands it? Yes, you can. That's how I got my rolls.
The only thing I don't understand is some bottle caps. That's it.
Yep. It's just another form of currency.
Wait, how does the breeding? Does a breeding from another language makes it easier for perfect IVs? For eggs, battle tower, yeah, battle tower, hybrid train. Oh, okay, so it only does one IV though. That's insane. So which guy do you have to give it to? Which guy do you have to give it to?
Yeah, you would have to. He only trains level 100.
Wait, but that's hyper training though. Do you need bottle caps for hyper training? No, bottle caps for hyper training. Yeah. Okay. Sure.
EVs that you can get for Pokemon is 252 for one stat, and you can max out 2 of the stats, and then another stat can have 4 EVs. And then how do you get perfect IVs is that you do it through either the bottle cap method, or raid, or the breeding method, where you just massively breed them until you're like, hey, finally, it's perfect IVs or whatever.
Attack is still pretty good. Yeah, it's attack. It's very good. I also used a mint on it. Careful nature, so I used an impish nature, and like balances stats out. But I want to get. Should I give Grimmsnarl more attack and more special defense?
Oh, it's cool.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have Grimmsnarl as a.
Yeah, the dude is gone.
Billy didn't ring his
stuff up. He's paper. Billy didn't. Yeah, he's paper. Send me up to the box. Let me give my name in your mouth.
No.
This is real fun, nigga. Now you can rob back and live on jet.
Yeah. I
Poke Center.
You think it's small fry? Oh, Wooba Baba.
Yeah.
I think I found it.
You got a manager that can come in, don't you too?
Do I have a manager? Yeah. Okay, wait, so you are in Hammerlock City, right?
Yeah.
You're at the Poké Center right in front of the
I can gym. Go there right now. I can go there right now, yeah. I'm basically at the gym right now. Where do I go from there?
Go into the Poké Center, and then take an immediate right. And you see that person there with, like, she's a chick with the sunglasses, whatever?
That's what I use, right? That's, you know, that's what I need, right? Making
so
sure.
So there's a breeding kit, yes, for the IVs, I believe so.
Okay. So I need the band, the weight, the anklet, the lens, belt, and bracer, right?
Yes.
Body set, bro. You remember when Pop was helping you fight against them niggas and the power and body set all this stuff? Yeah. He was. Better be fine. What's your mother?
Yeah, it was a snuffle.
Yeah, man.
Is he competitive to format?
So, wait.
Man, there's 42 niggas join ever since today.
Wait.
Nah.
That is definitely. That's
decent liberty. Who the fuck called me?
Waves.
Bro, we can't even take it back now, dude. Like, we can't be like, hey, you guys want to make this choice, and now we're like, oh, they made this choice and we don't like that, time to retract it. We can't do that.
You should, like, make a whole bunch of ults and just pick pick VGC.
The fuck?
For go to announcements.
Wait a second.
Bro, I thought we were making that about things like who
so
is
we're
it?
Wondering what should I like return to singers or, wait what
so let's going to end the stream here and end the stream. So thank you all for watching and I hope to see you all next time.